الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. We respectable listeners and viewers, we want to welcome we all. Now with the 10th edition, I saw you the last time I seen 11 while I've been 12. Some brothers then do the correction. Now we 13 class inside Quranic guides, where we read the guide where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep for we inside this wonderful scripture. Where in the Holy Quran, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. One very important guide where this book they give it. Now for cure we, now for give it a prevention and a protection the same time. What in this mean? Anything we do in this world, inside deen, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if you want to you approach, let you take two approach. Number one, promotion. Number two, protection. Promote yourself with good works and they protect your works them lay enough well. This protection, yeah, very, very important inside the daily works them way we they do for let we go meet them safer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tomorrow. What in we want to say today, we respectable people, now the disease of the heart, normally we scholars they write boku bottom way they call amradul quluba, the illness we can affect the heart, where it can destroy person and work them way we do. Where you need to forget a serious concentration on that for lady protect the good works them and your promotions them where you they get. What do we mean with people limtina? We no go into them. This heart here is very, very important. If it's sick, the body they sick. If it's sick, your actions them all they sick. You know they get weight to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The heart get boku illness them way they meet them. But the main two way ulama then pick out say na inna the mama of all the other disease them way they affect the heart them. Now one way they call maradu shubuhat and another one way they call maradu shahawat. We need for explain them. The first one it mean maradu shubuhat. Now for this somebody they get boku doubt them na in heart, if they get misconceptions them, you know the picture things them well. This one here na big sickness we can unbog the heart. We they read something or we is a small thing on something, you know they sabi am na the correct way. If they get ill understanding, if they get misconceptions them of teachings them inside this deen. That the leader for lady practice boku bad worships them way they call bid'ah innovation because of in knowledge not correct. The power of in knowledge is no good. This one can make it get some nefak hypocrisy in a heart. This one can make it a compromise in deen. Things them way busy in a basics inside this deen it a compromise them. Then call a maradu shubha, shubha na doubt, shubha na misconception. This person in knowledge, in no screen them, in no file them better, in no correct to them, in no something the way how in no am not to the way for no am na the wrong way na in a picture them. Just like how I tell you, this can lead to boku ill worships them when na them bid at them boku then call them maradu shubuhat. The second one, we people them, when a major sick to the heart, major disease to the heart, now what they call maradu shahawat, desire illness to the heart. If they see the truth, but in desire, if they run from the truth, you know they grieve or accept the truth. Now somebody, where it desire some things them, then it defend proofs them where they support in desire. If it then proves them they can different from in desire, in not ready for submit to them proofs then they are ready for follow in desire. Then two illness they are with respectable people, all the other sickness them of heart, now from them two year they originate according to we scholars them. Where they read better the Holy Quran and the Sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Now it makes some time and Imam Ibn al-Qayyim, they confirm this to we inside some very important comments. torments them, we ibn do. Is it al-qalbu ya'tariduhu maradani yatawaradani alayhi idha stahkama fihi kana halakuhu wa mautu. Is it the heart? Is it two sickness then can come meet them, then can approach them? Is it if it then stay na the heart, then get place na the heart? Is it 100% then they kill the heart? Is it wahuma maradu shahawat wa maradu shubuhat? Is it the first one na the sickness of misconception, wrong knowledge, and the second one na the sickness of desire, bad desire, follow, we pause in the follow in bad desire. Is it hadha aslu da'il khalq? Is it this na inna the base for all the problems then we mortal man they get? Either it be say, if the picture thinks they're wrong, or is it the true in no grief or follow the true? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tell we what them two illness them yeah, inside boku verses them inside the Holy Quran. But we respectable people, we been done the time we have say, let we take and small. For let we listeners them, we viewers them, we able download them tips there, we no go disturb them, then they follow. Inshallah. Now we next edition where we they come to, we they give the verses them inside the Holy Quran, where they read it to you. But then two illness they are when the mummy of all. But I want to keep this in memory. Till we go read them verses then to you. They will give you solution how you go able to solve them sickness there. For lay not disturb you deen, lay not disturb you iman, lay it return your heart well, like the first day we Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala favor you with them. Inshallah, till we meet again. For bring them classes, then the natives then to you. Adisi, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu.